Hi students, Olevels online present the video lecture series for adjustments for financial statements. In this video, we'll discuss the bad debts recovered. This video series helpful for those students who are appearing in Cambridge Olevels upcoming exam either in June or November through CAIE or IGCSE for accounting 7707 or 0452. Let's begin the lesson material. What are bad debts recovered? It is a payment received that was previously written off against a company's debtor. Let's see how this recovery would happen. There are three ways normally this recovery gained by the company. First one is legal action has been taken to recover the debt. Secondly, partial payment received by the company from the bankrupt business. And finally, money come from the sale of borrower's collateral. Collateral is the guarantee submitted by the borrower at the time of borrowing. Due to his default, company is liable to recover its money through selling this asset. Recording entry for bad debts recovered, this is a two-step process. First one, reopen the written off debtor and recording bad debts recovered. Secondly, after reopening the debtor, record the cash recovered from him. Let's see the entries. For the reopening of a debtor, debtor's account debit and bad debts recovered account credit, this is the first step. Then cash account debit and debtor account credit, this is the second step. Why the company closed this debtor? Because they don't want to continue further business with him now. What is the nature of bad debts recovered? It is revenue in nature because it is a gain for the company and all gains nature account would fall in revenues. The closing entry for bad debts recovered is bad debts recovered debit and profit and loss account credit. Let's check its impact on the financial statement. When bad debts recovered occurred, it will boost gross profit and net profit both. This is the profit and loss account extract. The bad debts recovered account should add with gross profit because it is revenue in nature. Hopefully, you got a clear understanding of bad debts recovered and its treatment. If you have any query regarding the lesson, kindly ask in the comment section of this video. You can download the related formats and lesson material through the link provided below. Thanks for watching. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, like and share video with other people to learn from it, and please subscribe to my channel if you want to see more video like this. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next lesson.